Wow, I knew it. Elves are real.
Especially elves named Tiffany, Kat, and Mandy.
Oh, cannot believe you called for backup right underneath my nose. Mm-hmm. Did you pull the bride card?
No, I pulled a friend card.
And they did all this? Gotta love those elves.
Gotta love this barkeep.
Oh, you're cute, touche.
Yoo-hoo! Hey, guys, welcome. You look great.
What do you think of the bar?
The bar is...
I mean, it's a winter wonderland in here.
Wow. You know what? I actually think the Grinch might regret not being here.
Oh, what do you mean? Rogers isn't coming? Oh, no. He has people flying in.
Well, that sounds mysterious and creepy.
All right. I think we're going to take a lap.
Take a lap?
Do it. Okay,
do.
Go.
All right, kids, have fun.
Bye.
They're so cute.
I know.
Look the cutest.
In case you're looking for a little change of scenery.
Oh, what?
Check it out.
Membership to a rock climbing gym. This place rocks. That's the name?
I know, right?
You are seriously the best. Jingle Nell Rock. So I'm thinking Yosemite in 1 week.
You? Rock climbing outside in the winter?
No, no, no. We are going to a hotel inside the park where they present you with a Christmas feast in the style of a 17th century English manor.
My lord. Mistletoe stat.
No mistletoe required.
I'm liking this new bold beal. Keep it up.
It's crazy. I mean, I just remember him starting middle school, and now he has a girlfriend in Brooklyn.
Yeah. That's insane. When are we going to see him?
Hopefully he'll come by this spring.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you met her?
Yeah.
Do you like her?
Yeah, of course. Yeah, I like her. You know, she can't cook.
Evidently, Nora from accounting just stole a bottle of tequila. Oh. I'm going to go wrestle her to the ground again.
I will help you. Sorry.
Hey, Sam.
Hey! I thought you had a flight to Baton Rouge in there.
Found a flight out in the morning. My grandma says you keep a plate warm for me.
Grandma? Well, that's a good grandma.
Sorry, Callan couldn't make it.
Yeah, I am too. I told him to tell you thank you for helping out.
We do what we have to do. We get lucky if it's fun and with good people.
Lucky? Mm. Oh, so you think it's luck? All right.